Let's begin by examining 15 factorial. We see that it is the product of all integers from 1 to 15. Now this question is essentially asking us, what is the greatest number of 3's that we can factor out of this product? Now notice that we have several 3's hiding among the numbers I've highlighted here. What I mean by that is, we can take 6 for example, and rewrite it as 3 times 2. We can take 9 and rewrite it as 3 times 3, 12 as 3 times 4, and 15 as 3 times 5. Notice now that we have a total of 6 3's in this product. So we can factor out these 3's as follows. Notice that 3 to the power of 6 must be a divisor of 15 factorial. And since there are a total of 6 3's in this product, we know then that 6 must be the greatest value of k, such that 3 to the power of k is a divisor. So the answer here is D.